Right, so I'm going to go. So it's, I'd probably use your fingers to start with. You can use a pick. So use your second and third finger. Sorry, I'll start again. That's what it is. So, and then second and third, so. It's very quick, but this major seventh chord. And then 6th fret, the bar shape. 2 down. Back to the major 7. So something like that at the end. That's it.